Good morning students, we are going to discuss about halogenation reaction and we are reading the chapter hydrocarbon and the last topic of this chapter. When benzene is reacted with chlorine, then chlorobenzene is formed and the formula will be C6H5Cl and in presence of anhydrous AlCl3. Now again we will talk about sulfonation. Sulfonation will take place in presence of sulfuric acid. When benzene react with sulfuric acid, then benzene sulfonic acid. Next, Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction. When you take benzene and it is reacted with alkyl halide, then toluene is formed. Okay, and this is known as Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction. Okay, the formula of toluene will be C6H5CH3. You will make the benzene ring and CH3 is attached. Okay, this is toluene and this is also known as benzene derivative. Now next, Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction. In Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction, benzene is reacted with acetyl chloride and the general formula of acetyl chloride is RC double bond OCl, or in presence of acetic anhydride it will give acetophenone. The formula of acetophenone will be C6H5COCS3. Now benzene is reacted with 6 molecules of chlorine, then it will give hexachlorobenzene. All hydrogen is replaced by chlorine. Okay, the reaction benzene plus 6Cl2, then product will be C6Cl6. Okay, now because we know that benzene is unsaturated hydrocarbon and we have read unsaturated hydrocarbon, so addition reaction, here we see benzene is reacted with hydrogen, then cyclohexane is formed in presence of nickel catalyst. Again benzene is reacted with 3 moles of chlorine, then it will give benzene hexachloride and it is also known as BHC or gamhexene. Okay, and the formula will be C6H6Cl6. okay, now we see combustion reaction. Combustion reaction are those reaction which take place in presence of oxygen. When benzene is reacted with oxygen, then carbon dioxide and water vapor will form. Okay, thank you.